Hey everybody, Paul Brandt here at the Wind Spear, and it's great to be back in Edmonton. Of course, tonight it's about benefiting Slave Lake, Alberta. The fires that ravaged that community, we're not going to leave them on their own. We're going to help them out, and I can't wait to get out tonight. We're going to have some special surprises during the show. It's going to be a lot of fun, and we're going to raise a whole bunch of money for them to help out.